Hi everyone, this is Dr. Anindita, periodontist from Partha Dental, Electroniccity branch, Bangalore. Today we had a very lovely gathering in our clinic and we are having a dental awareness program with our little patients from Clay Play School. So we have around 30 children here from the age group of 5 to 6 years. And we are going to check the teeth and also introduce them to the world of dentistry so that the fear of a dentist and regular routine, brushing technique and to maintain the oral hygiene, all these things are developed and they can have a healthy smile and a beautiful smile. So we have a cute little Twarita with us today and she's going through a dental checkup and what I find is that she has absolutely no cavity, very nice dentition, she's brushing well and we are having our dental awareness program in Partha Dental Electroniccity. I'll show you how to brush your teeth, okay? So this is like your teeth, this is like my mouth. Correct? This is like my mouth, right? And this is a toothbrush. So how we will brush it? We'll go up, we'll go down. We'll go up and we'll go down. Then we have to put it inside. Okay? And brush. Okay? Can you see? Everybody?
Yes.
Then we have to go to the other side. And we have to do to and fro. That is, once we have to come front, then we have to go back. You have to go back, you have to go front. Okay?
Yeah, we have to go left.
Right. Yes. So first we'll start from here. See everybody? Front. Okay? Then we'll go up, we'll go down. Then we'll go right, up and down. Then left, up and down. Okay? Then we are going to open our mouth. Okay? We are going to open our mouth and we are going to brush inside. Okay? We have to brush inside of the teeth. Alright? So everybody will do this for me now?
Yes.
Okay, do and show it to me. Alright. Okay, so how many times should we brush?
Two.
Everybody, two times.